need to be rich or well off to be able to go watch a music concert that you enjoy.
Yeah, that's what Matt Healy says. He's like, it's about putting music behind a paywall so that only like well-off kids can go see a concert and then think, oh, I want to start a band, you know, I want to be in a band, I want to learn guitar, I want to do this. He's like, now that kind of experience is for well-off people, middle class and above.